this pipe down below and this pipe up above here, this is what the fire breathes from. So this one feeds the fire and this one gets rid of any excess gases inside of your closet. Flue pipe right here, make sure that that's in good condition and together, not rotting out or showing any signs of wear and tear. And this is a very important piece right here. The gas flex is in good condition, not touching anything that might can cut it or destroy that in any way. That's pretty much it. And then everything else is internal to the system. Okay.